Hello guys, welcome to my channel Fat Fact. In this video, we will discuss about the phytochemicals against obesity. How phytochemicals work against obesity? First of all, we will discuss about definition. Obesity is defined as the excessive fat accumulation that alters health and also increases mortality. First, we will discuss about the mechanism of certain phytochemicals against obesity. Reducing adipose tissue mass by inhibiting the proliferation of certain precursor cells, increasing the rate of apoptosis during the adipocytes. And the last one is the inhibition of dietary glycerides absorption via reduction in the pancreatic lipase formation, lipase enzyme that increase the breakdown of lipids. Now we will discuss the role of polyphenols in the inhibition of obesity. Polyphenol, the dietary polyphenols may suppress growth of adipose tissue by modulating adipocyte metabolism. These foods have the highest polyphenolic contents: apple, pears, grapefruits, green tea, turmeric acid, and spice. A diet rich in polyphenols may interact with the bacteria in the intestine to support weight loss, especially when combined with a diet low in probiotics. Potatoes and sweet potatoes are rich in chlorogenic acid that constitute up to 90% of the total phenolic content. Chlorogenic acid and coumaric acid cause significant inhibition of cell growth as well as enhancing apoptosis of adipocyte. Thanks for watching, and in the next video we will discuss another phytochemicals that will reduce obesity. Please subscribe my channel if you like the video.